Sons, Conrad and Jeremiah. Belly has been chasing Conrad for as long as she can remember, and more than anything else, she hopes this summer will be different, despite distractions from a new guy named Cam and lingering looks from Conrad's brother Jeremiah. Belly's heart belongs to Conrad. Will he offer his to her, or will this be the summer that changes everything? Any of Belly's summers. It's Summer Without You by Jenny Han. We'll always have summer. I already have It's Not Summer Without You. I just need We'll Always Have Summer to have the full collection. So I thought today we would just go ahead and begin this book at chapter 1. I just want to give a shout out to Jamora for buying me this book. I appreciate it, little sister, for you purchasing this book for me. Go ahead and get started. We'll be driving. We've been driving for about 7,000 years, or at least that's how it felt. My brother Steven drove slower than our granny, Grandma. I sat next to him in the passenger seat with my feet up on the dashboard. Meanwhile, my mother was passed out in the back seat. Even when she slept, she looked alert, like at any second she could wake up in direct traffic. "Go faster," I urged Stephen, poking him in the shoulder. "Let's pass that kid on the bike. I have to take a break, y'all. Let me turn off the baby monitor." "I'm sorry. I have two kids, and it's their nap time, and their daddy just went and told them to go to sleep, so they started crying." Back to the story. Stephen shrugged me off, never touched the driver.
Right.
I sang even louder, which woke up my mother, and she
about our marriage.
Divorced. Being the lone guy without our dad to take his side. We drove through town slowly, and even though I just teased Steven about it, I didn't really mind. I loved this drive, this moment. Seeing the town again, Jimmy's Grab Shack, the Butt Butt, all the shirt shops, it was like coming home. was nice to me. He was kind. He was the kind of boy who loved his mother still wanting. And even when he was technically too old for it, he wasn't embarrassed either. Jeremiah Vision was too busy having fun to ever be embarrassed. I bet Jeremiah was more popular than Conrad at school. Something. so loudly I could hear it. Everything was the same, but not. They had looked at me like I was a real girl, not just somebody's little sister. Alright, here.